أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا أوفوا بالعقود أحلت لكم بهيمة الأنعام إلا ما يتلى عليكم غير محل الصيد وأنتم حرم إن الله يحكم ما يريد.
O you who have believed, fulfill all contracts. Lawful for you are the animals of grazing livestock, except for that which is recited to you in this Quran, hunting not being permitted while you are in a state of ihram. Indeed, Allah ordains what He intends.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تحلوا شعائر الله لا تحلوا شعائر الله ولا الشهر الحرام ولا الهدي ولا القلائد ولا الهدي ولا القلائد ولا آمين البيت الحرام يبتغون فضلا من ربهم ورضوانا وإذا حللتم فاصطادوا ولا يجرمنكم شنآن قوم أن صدوكم عن المسجد الحرام أن تعتدوا وتعاونوا على البر والتقوى ولا تعاونوا على الإثم والعدوان واتقوا الله إن الله شديد العقاب.
O you who have believed, do not violate the rights of Allah or the sanctity of the sacred month or neglect the marking of the sacred animals and garlanding them or violate the safety of those coming to the sacred house seeking bounty from their Lord and His approval. But when you come out of ihram, then you may hunt. And do not let the hatred of a people for having obstructed you from al-Masjid al-Haram lead you to transgress. And cooperate in righteousness and piety, but do not cooperate in sin and aggression. And fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is severe in penalty.
حُرِّمَتْ عَلَيْكُمُ الْمَيْتَةُ وَالدَّمُ وَلَحْمُ الْخِنْزِيرِ وَمَا أُهِلَّ لِغَيْرِ اللَّهِ بِهِ وَالْمُنْخَنِقَةُ وَالْمَوْقُوذَةُ وَالْمُتَرَدِّيَةُ وَالنَّطِيحَةُ وَمَا أَكَلَ السَّبُعُ إِلَّا مَا ذَكَّيْتُمْ وَمَا ذُبِحَ عَلَى النُّصُبِ وَأَنْ تَسْتَقْسِمُوا بِالْأَزْلَامِ ذَلِكُمْ فِسْقٌ اليوم يئس الذين كفروا من دينكم فلا تخشوهم واخشون اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا فمن اضطر في مخمصة غير متجانف لإثم فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Prohibited to you are dead animals, blood, the flesh of swine, and that which has been dedicated to other than Allah, and those animals killed by strangling, or by a violent blow, or by a headlong fall, or by the goring of horns. And those from which a wild animal has eaten, except what you are able to slaughter before its death, and those which are sacrificed on stone altars. And prohibited is that you seek decision through divining arrows. That is grave disobedience. This day those who disbelieve have despaired of defeating your religion. So fear them not, but fear me. This day I have perfected for you your religion, and completed my favor upon you, and have approved for you Islam as religion. But whoever is forced by severe hunger with no inclination to sin, then indeed Allah is forgiving and merciful.
يَسْأَلُونَكَ مَاذَا أُحِلَّ لَهُمْ قُلْ أُحِلَّ لَكُمُ الطَّيِّبَاتُ وَمَا عَلَّمْتُمْ مِنَ الْجَوَارِحِ مُكَلِّبِينَ تُعَلِّمُونَهُنَّ مِمَّا عَلَّمَكُمُ اللَّهُ فَكُلُوا مِمَّا أَمْسَكْنَ عَلَيْكُمْ وَاذْكُرُوا اسْمَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ.
They ask you, O Muhammad, what has been made lawful for them? Say, lawful for you are all good foods and game caught by what you have trained of hunting animals, which you train as Allah has taught you. So eat of what they catch for you, and mention the name of Allah upon it, and fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is swift in account.
اليوم أحل لكم الطيبات وطعام الذين أوتوا الكتاب حل لكم وطعامكم حل لهم والمحصنات من المؤمنات والمحصنات من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم والمحصنات من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم إذا آتيتموهن أجورهن محصنين غير مسافحين ولا متخذي أخدان وَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِالْإِيمَانِ فَقَدْ حَبِطَ عَمَلُهُ وَهُوَ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ.
This day all good foods have been made lawful, and the food of those who were given the scripture is lawful for you, and your food is lawful for them. And lawful in marriage are chaste women from among the believers, and chaste women from among those who were given the scripture before you, when you have given them their due compensation, desiring chastity, not unlawful sexual intercourse or taking secret lovers. And whoever denies the faith, his work has become worthless, and he, in the hereafter, will be among the losers.
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu إذا قمتم إلى الصلاة فاغسلوا وجوهكم وأيديكم إلى المرافق وامسحوا برؤوسكم وأرجلكم إلى الكعبين وإن كنتم جنبا فاطهروا وَإِن كُنتُم مَّرْضَىٰ أَوْ عَلَىٰ سَفَرٍ أَوْ جَاءَ أَحَدٌ مِّنكُم مِّنَ الْغَائِطِ أَوْ جَاءَ أَحَدٌ مِّنكُم مِّنَ الْغَائِطِ أَوْ لَامَسْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَلَمْ تَجِدُوا مَاءً فَتَيَمَّمُوا صَعِيدًا طَيِّبًا فَامْسَحُوا بِوُجُوهِكُمْ وَأَيْدِيكُمْ مِنْهُ مَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ لِيَجْعَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ من حرج ولكن يريد ليطهركم وليتم نعمته عليكم ولكن يريد ليطهركم وليتم نعمته عليكم لعلكم تشكرون.
O you who have believed, when you rise to perform prayer, wash your faces and your forearms to the elbows, and wipe over your heads, and wash your feet to the ankles. And if you are in a state of janaba, then purify yourselves. But if you are ill or on a journey, or one of you comes from the place of relieving himself, or you have contacted women and do not find water, then seek clean earth and wipe over your faces and hands with it. Allah does not intend to make difficulty for you, but He intends to purify you and complete His favor upon you that you may be grateful.
واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم وميثاقه الذي واثقكم به إذ قلتم سمعنا وأطعنا واتقوا الله إن الله عليم بذات الصدور.
And remember the favor of Allah upon you and His covenant with which He bound you when you said, "We hear and we obey," and fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is knowing of that within the breasts.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu kunu qawwamina lillahi shuhada'a bilqist. ولا يجرمنكم شنآن قوم على ألا تعدلوا اعدلوا هو أقرب للتقوى واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون.
O you who have believed, be persistently standing firm for Allah, witnesses in justice, and do not let the hatred of a people prevent you from being just. Be just, that is nearer to righteousness. And fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is acquainted with what you do.
وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لهم مغفرة وأجر عظيم.
Allah has promised those who believe and do righteous deeds that for them there is forgiveness and great reward.
والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
But those who disbelieve and deny our signs, those are the companions of hellfire.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ هم قوم أن يبسطوا إليكم أيديهم فكف أيديهم عنكم واتقوا الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
O you who have believed, remember the favor of Allah upon you when a people determined to extend their hands in aggression against you, but He withheld their hands from you, and fear Allah, and upon Allah let the believers rely.
وَلَقَدْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ وَبَعَثْنَا مِنْهُمُ 12 نَقِيبًا وَقَالَ اللَّهُ إِنِّي مَعَكُمْ لَئِنْ أَقَمْتُمُ الصَّلَاةَ وَآتَيْتُمُ الزَّكَاةَ وَآمَنْتُمْ بِرُسُلِي وَعَزَّرْتُمُوهُمْ وَأَقْرَضْتُمُ اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا لَأُكَفِّرَنَّ عَنْكُمْ سَيِّئَاتِكُمْ وَلَأُدْخِلَنَّكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تحتها الأنهار فمن كفر بعد ذلك منكم فقد ضل سواء السبيل.
And Allah had already taken a covenant from the children of Israel, and we delegated from among them 12 leaders. And Allah said, I am with you. If you establish prayer and give zakah and believe in my messengers and support them and loan Allah a goodly loan, I will surely remove from you your misdeeds and admit you to gardens beneath which rivers flow. But whoever of you disbelieves after that has certainly strayed from the soundness of the way.
فَبِمَا نَقْضِهِمْ مِيثَاقَهُمْ لَعَنَّاهُمْ وَجَعَلْنَا قُلُوبَهُمْ قَاسِيَةً يُحَرِّفُونَ الْكَلِمَ عَن مَّوَاضِعِهِ وَنَسُوا حَظًّا مِّمَّا ذُكِّرُوا بِهِ وَلَا تَزَالُ تَطَّلِعُ عَلَى خَائِنَةٍ مِّنْهُمْ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا مِّنْهُمْ فَاعْفُ عَنْهُمْ وَاصْفَحْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
So for their breaking of the covenant, we cursed them and made their hearts hard. They distort words from their proper usages and have forgotten a portion of that of which they were reminded. And you will still observe deceit among them, except a few of them. But pardon them and overlook their misdeeds. Indeed, Allah loves the doers of good.
وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّا نَصَارَىٰ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَهُمْ فَنَسُوا حَظًّا مِمَّا ذُكِّرُوا بِهِ فَأَغْرَيْنَا بَيْنَهُمُ الْعَدَاوَةَ وَالْبَغْضَاءَ إِلَىٰ يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ وَسَوْفَ يُنَبِّئُهُمُ اللَّهُ بِمَا كَانُوا يَصْنَعُونَ.
And from those who say, we are Christians, we took their covenant, but they forgot a portion of that of which they were reminded. So we caused among them animosity and hatred until the day of resurrection. And Allah is going to inform them about what they used to do.
يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ قَدْ جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولُنَا يُبَيِّنُ لَكُمْ كَثِيرًا مِّمَّا كُنْتُمْ تُخْفُونَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ ويعفو عن كثير قد جاءكم من الله نور وكتاب مبين.
O people of the scripture, there has come to you our messenger, making clear to you much of what you used to conceal of the scripture and overlooking much. There has come to you from Allah a light and a clear book.
يهدي به الله من اتبع رضوانه سبل السلام. يهدي به الله من اتبع رضوانه سبل السلام ويخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور بإذنه ويهديهم إلى صراط مستقيم.
By which Allah guides those who pursue His pleasure to the ways of peace and brings them out from darknesses into the light by His permission and guides them to a straight path.
لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ قُلْ فَمَنْ يَمْلِكُ مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا إِنْ أَرَادَ أَنْ يُهْلِكَ الْمَسِيحَ بْنَ مَرْيَمَ وَأُمَّهُ وَمَنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ والله على كل شيء قدير.
They have certainly disbelieved who say that Allah is Christ, the Son of Mary. Say, then who could prevent Allah at all if he had intended to destroy Christ, the Son of Mary, or his mother, or everyone on the earth? And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is between them. He creates what he wills, and Allah is over all things competent.
وقالت اليهود والنصارى نحن أبناء الله وأحباؤه قل فلم يعذبكم بذنوبكم بل أنتم بشر ممن خلق يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما وإليه المصير.
But the Jews and the Christians say, we are the children of Allah and His beloved. Say, then why does He punish you for your sins? Rather, you are human beings from among those he has created. He forgives whom he wills, and he punishes whom he wills. And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is between them. And to him is the final destination.
يا أهل الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم على فترة من الرسل أن تقولوا ما جاءنا من بشير ولا نذير فَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ بَشِيرٌ وَنَذِيرٌ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
O people of the scripture, there has come to you our messenger to make clear to you the religion after a period of suspension of messengers, lest you say, there came not to us any bringer of good tidings or a warner. But there has come to you a bringer of good tidings and a warner. And Allah is over all things competent.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذْ جَعَلَ فِيكُمْ أَنْبِيَاءَ إِذْ جَعَلَ فِيكُمْ أَنْبِيَاءَ وَجَعَلَكُمْ مُلُوكًا وَآتَاكُمْ مَا لَمْ يُؤْتِ أَحَدًا مِّنَ الْعَالَمِينَ.
And mention, O Muhammad, when Moses said to his people, O my people, remember the favor of Allah upon you when he appointed among you prophets and made you possessors, and gave you that which he had not given anyone among the worlds.
يَا قَوْمِ دُخُلُوا الْأَرْضَ الْمُقَدَّسَةَ الَّتِي كَتَبَ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ وَلَا تَرْتَدُّوا عَلَىٰ أَدْبَارِكُمْ فَتَنْقَلِبُوا خَاسِرِينَ.
O my people, enter the holy land which Allah has assigned to you, and do not turn back from fighting in Allah's cause, and thus become losers.
قَالُوا يَا مُوسَىٰ إِنَّ فِيهَا قَوْمًا جَبَّارِينَ وَإِنَّا لَن نَدْخُلَهَا حَتَّى يَخْرُجُوا مِنْهَا فَإِنْ يَخْرُجُوا مِنْهَا فَإِنَّا دَاخِلُونَ.
They said, O Moses, indeed within it is a people of tyrannical strength, and indeed we will never enter it until they leave it, but if they leave it, then we will enter.
قال رجلان من الذين يخافون أنعم الله عليهم ادخلوا عليهم الباب فإذا دخلتموه فإنكم غالبون وعلى الله فتوكلوا إن كنتم مؤمنين.
Said two men from those who feared to disobey upon whom Allah had bestowed favor, enter upon them through the gate, for when you have entered it, you will be predominant, and upon Allah rely, if you should be believers.
قالوا يا موسى إنا لن ندخلها أبدا ما داموا فيها فاذهب أنت وربك فقاتلا إنا هاهنا قاعدون.
They said, O Moses, indeed we will not enter it ever, as long as they are within it. So go, you and your Lord, and fight. Indeed, we are remaining right here.
قال رب إني لا أملك إلا نفسي وأخي فافرق بيننا وبين القوم الفاسقين.
Moses said, My Lord, indeed I do not possess except myself and my brother. So part us from the defiantly disobedient people.
قال فإنها محرمة عليهم أربعين سنة يتيهون في الأرض فلا تأس على القوم الفاسقين.
Allah said, Then indeed it is forbidden to them for 40 years in which they will wander throughout the land. So do not grieve over the defiantly disobedient people.
وَاتْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ نَبَأَ ابْنَيْ آدَمَ بِالْحَقِّ إِذْ قَرَّبَا قُرْبَانًا فَتُقُبِّلَ مِنْ أَحَدِهِمَا وَلَمْ يُتَقَبَّلْ مِنَ الْآخَرِ قَالَ لَأَقْتُلَنَّكَ قَالَ إِنَّمَا يَتَقَبَّلُ اللَّهُ مِنَ الْمُتَّقِينَ.
And recite to them the story of Adam's two sons, in truth, when they both offered a sacrifice to Allah, and it was accepted from one of them, but was not accepted from the other. Said the latter, I will surely kill you. Said the former, Indeed, Allah only accepts from the righteous who fear Him.
لَئِن بَسَطْتَ إِلَيَّ يَدَكَ لِتَقْتُلَنِي مَا أَنَا بِبَاسِطٍ يَدِيَ إِلَيْكَ لِأَقْتُلَكَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهَ رَبَّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
If you should raise your hand against me to kill me, I shall not raise my hand against you to kill you. Indeed, I fear Allah, Lord of the worlds.
إني أريد أن تبوء بإثمي وإثمك فتكون من أصحاب النار وذلك جزاء الظالمين.
Indeed, I want you to obtain thereby my sin and your sin, so you will be among the companions of the fire. And that is the recompense of wrongdoers.
فطوعت له نفسه قتل أخيه فقتله فأصبح من الخاسرين.
And his soul permitted to him the murder of his brother. So he killed him and became among the losers.
فبعث الله غرابا يبحث في الأرض ليريه كيف يواري سوءة أخيه قال يا ويلتا أعجزت أن أكون مثل هذا الغراب فأواري سوءة أخي فأصبح من النادمين.
Then Allah sent a crow searching in the ground to show him how to hide the disgrace of his brother. He said, O woe to me! Have I failed to be like this crow and hide the body of my brother? And he became of the regretful.
من أجل ذلك كتبنا على بني إسرائيل أنه من قتل نفسا بغير نفس أو فساد في الأرض فكأنما قتل الناس جميعا ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا ولقد جاءتهم رسلنا بالبينات ثم إن كثيرا منهم بعد ذلك في الأرض لمسرفون.
Because of that, we decreed upon the children of Israel that whoever kills a soul, unless for a soul or for corruption done in the land, it is as if he had slain mankind entirely. And whoever saves one, it is as if he had saved mankind entirely. And our messengers had certainly come to them with clear proofs. Then indeed many of them, even after that, throughout the land were transgressors.
إنما جزاء الذين يحاربون الله ورسوله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا أن يقتلوا أو يصلبوا أو تقطع أيديهم وأرجلهم من خلاف أو ينفوا من الأرض ذلك لهم خزي في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
Indeed, the penalty for those who wage war against Allah and His Messenger and strive upon earth to cause corruption is none but that they be killed or crucified, or that their hands and feet be cut off from opposite sides, or that they be exiled from the land. That is for them a disgrace in this world, and for them in the hereafter is a great punishment.
إِلَّا الَّذِينَ تَابُوا مِن قَبْلِ أَن تَقْدِرُوا عَلَيْهِمْ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
Except for those who return repenting before you apprehend them. And know that Allah is forgiving and merciful.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu ittaqullaha wabtaghu ilayhi alwasilata wajahidu fi sabilihi la'allakum tuflihun.
O you who have believed, fear Allah and seek the means of nearness to Him, and strive in His cause that you may succeed.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَوْ أَنَّ لَهُمْ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا وَمِثْلَهُ مَعَهُ لِيَفْتَدُوا بِهِ مِنْ عَذَابِ يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ مَا تُقُبِّلَ مِنْهُمْ وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ.
Indeed, those who disbelieve, if they should have all that is in the earth and the like of it, with it by which to ransom themselves from the punishment of the day of resurrection, it will not be accepted from them, and for them is a painful punishment.
يريدون أن يخرجوا من النار وما هم بخارجين منها ولهم عذاب مقيم.
They will wish to get out of the fire, but never are they to emerge therefrom, and for them is an enduring punishment.
والسارق والسارقة فقطعوا أيديهما جزاء بما كسبا نكالا من الله والله عزيز حكيم.
As for the thief, the male and the female, amputate their hands in recompense for what they committed as a deterrent punishment from Allah. and Allah is exalted in might and wise.
فَمَن تَابَ مِن بَعْدِ ظُلْمِهِ وَأَصْلَحَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يَتُوبُ عَلَيْهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
But whoever repents after his wrongdoing and reforms, indeed, Allah will turn to him in forgiveness. Indeed, Allah is forgiving and merciful.
أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ يُعَذِّبُ مَن يَشَاءُ وَيَغْفِرُ لِمَن يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
Do you not know that to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth? He punishes whom He wills and forgives whom He wills. And Allah is over all things competent.
يَا أَيُّهَا الرَّسُولُ لَا يَحْزُنْكَ الَّذِينَ يُسَارِعُونَ فِي الْكُفْرِ مِنَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا آمَنَّا بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ وَلَمْ تُؤْمِنْ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ هَادُوا سَمَّاعُونَ لِلْكَذِبِ سَمَّاعُونَ لِقَوْمٍ آخَرِينَ لَمْ يَأْتُوكَ يُحَرِّفُونَ الْكَلِمَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَوَاضِعِهِ يقولون إن أوتيتم هذا فخذوه وإن لم تؤتوه فاحذروا ومن يرد الله فتنته فلن تملك له من الله شيئا أولئك الذين لم يرد الله أن يطهر قلوبهم لهم في الدنيا خزي ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
O Messenger, let them not grieve you who hasten into disbelief of those who say, "We believe," with their mouths, but their hearts believe not, and from among the Jews. They are avid listeners to falsehood, listening to another people who have not come to you. They distort words beyond their proper usages, saying, "If you are given this, take it, but if you are not given it, then beware." But he for whom Allah intends fitna, never will you possess power to do for him a thing against Allah. Those are the ones for whom Allah does not intend to purify their hearts. For them in this world is disgrace, and for them in the hereafter is a great punishment.
سماعون للكذب أكالون للسحت فإن جاءوك فاحكم بينهم أو أعرض عنهم وإن تعرض عنهم فلن يضروك شيئا وإن حكمت فاحكم بينهم بالقسط إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُقْسِطِينَ.
They are avid listeners to falsehood, devourers of what is unlawful. So if they come to you, O Muhammad, judge between them or turn away from them. And if you turn away from them, never will they harm you at all. And if you judge, judge between them with justice. Indeed, Allah loves those who act justly.
وكيف يحكمونك وعندهم التوراة فيها حكم الله ثم يتولون من بعد ذلك وما أولئك بالمؤمنين.
But how is it that they come to you for judgment while they have the Torah, in which is the judgment of Allah? Then they turn away even after that, but those are not in fact believers.
Inna anzalna at-taurata fiha hudan wa nur يحكم بها النبيون الذين أسلموا للذين هادوا والربانيون والأحبار بما استحفظوا من كتاب الله وكانوا عليه شهداء فلا تخشوا الناس واخشوني ولا تشتروا بآياتي ثمنا قليلا ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الكافرون.
Indeed, we sent down the Torah in which was guidance and light. The prophets who submitted to Allah judged by it for the Jews, as did the rabbis and scholars by that which they were entrusted of the scripture of Allah, and they were witnesses thereto. So do not fear the people, but fear me, and do not exchange my verses for a small price. And whoever does not judge by what Allah has revealed, then it is those who are the disbelievers.
وَكَتَبْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ فِيهَا أَنَّ النَّفْسَ بِالنَّفْسِ وَالْعَيْنَ بِالْعَيْنِ وَالْأَنْفَ بِالْأَنْفِ وَالْأُذُنَ بِالْأُذُنِ وَالسِّنَّ بِالسِّنِّ وَالْجُرُوحَ قِصَاصٌ فَمَنْ تَصَدَّقَ بِهِ فَهُوَ كَفَّارَةٌ لَهُ وَمَنْ لَمْ يَحْكُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
And we ordained for them therein a life for a life, an eye for an eye, a nose for a nose, an ear for an ear, a tooth for a tooth, and for wounds is legal retribution. But whoever gives up his right as charity, it is an expiation for him. And whoever does not judge by what Allah has revealed, then it is those who are the wrongdoers.
وَقَفَّيْنَا عَلَىٰ آثَارِهِمْ بِعِيسَى بْنِ مَرْيَمَ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ مِنَ التَّوْرَاةِ وَآتَيْنَاهُ الْإِنْجِيلَ فِيهِ هُدًى وَنُورٌ ومصدقا لما بين يديه من التوراة وهدى وموعظة للمتقين.
And we sent, following in their footsteps, Jesus, the son of Mary, confirming that which came before him in the Torah. And we gave him the gospel, in which was guidance and light, and confirming that which preceded it of the Torah as guidance and instruction for the righteous.
وَلْيَحْكُمْ أَهْلُ الْإِنْجِيلِ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فِيهِ وَمَنْ لَمْ يَحْكُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ.
And let the people of the gospel judge by what Allah has revealed therein. And whoever does not judge by what Allah has revealed, then it is those who are the defiantly disobedient.
وَأَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ بِالْحَقِّ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَمُهَيْمِنًا عَلَيْهِ فَاحْكُمْ بَيْنَهُمْ بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَلَا تَتَّبِعْ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ عَمَّا جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ لِكُلٍّ جَعَلْنَا مِنْكُمْ شِرْعَةً وَمِنْهَاجًا وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَجَعَلَكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً وَلَكِنْ لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ فِي مَا آتَاكُمْ فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ إلى الله مرجعكم جميعا فينبئكم بما كنتم فيه تختلفون.
And we have revealed to you, O Muhammad, the book in truth, confirming that which preceded it of the scripture and as a criterion over it. So judge between them by what Allah has revealed, and do not follow their inclinations away from what has come to you of the truth. To each of you we prescribed a law and a method. Had Allah willed, He would have made you one nation united in religion. But He intended to test you in what He has given you. So race to all that is good. To Allah is your return altogether, and He will then inform you concerning that over which you used to differ.
وَأَنِحْكُمْ بَيْنَهُمْ بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَلَا تَتَّبِعْ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ وَلَا تَتَّبِعْ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ وَاحْذَرْهُمْ أَن يَفْتِنُوكَ عَن بَعْضِ مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ إِلَيْكَ فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَاعْلَمْ أَنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ أَن يُصِيبَهُم بِبَعْضِ ذُنُوبِهِمْ وَإِنَّ كَثِيرًا مِّنَ النَّاسِ لَفَاسِقُونَ.
And judge, O Muhammad, between them by what Allah has revealed, and do not follow their inclinations, and beware of them, lest they tempt you away from some of what Allah has revealed to you. And if they turn away, then know that Allah only intends to afflict them with some of their own sins. And indeed, many among the people are defiantly disobedient.
أَفَحُكْمَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ يَبْغُونَ وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ مِنَ اللَّهِ حُكْمًا لِقَوْمٍ يُوقِنُونَ.
Then is it the judgment of the time of ignorance they desire? But who is better than Allah in judgment for a people who are certain in faith?
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا اليهود والنصارى أولياء بعضهم أولياء بعض ومن يتولهم منكم فإنه منهم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين.
O you who have believed, do not take the Jews and the Christians as allies. They are in fact allies of one another. And whoever is an ally to them among you, then indeed he is one of them. Indeed, Allah guides not the wrongdoing people.
فترى الذين في قلوبهم مرض يسارعون فيهم يقولون نخشى أن تصيبنا دائرة فعسى الله أن يأتي بالفتح أو أمر من عنده فيصبحوا على ما أسروا في أنفسهم نادمين.
So you see those in whose hearts is disease hastening into association with them, saying, "We are afraid a misfortune may strike us." But perhaps Allah will bring conquest or a decision from Him, and they will become, over what they have been concealing within themselves, regretful.
وَيَقُولُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَهَؤُلَاءِ الَّذِينَ أَقْسَمُوا بِاللَّهِ جَهْدَ أَيْمَانِهِمْ إِنَّهُمْ لَمَعَكُمْ حَبِطَتْ أَعْمَالُهُمْ فَأَصْبَحُوا خَاسِرِينَ.
And those who believe will say, "Are these the ones who swore by Allah their strongest oaths that indeed they were with you? Their deeds have become worthless and they have become losers."
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu man يَرْتَدَّ مِنْكُمْ عَنْ دِينِهِ فَسَوْفَ يَأْتِي اللَّهُ بِقَوْمٍ يُحِبُّهُمْ وَيُحِبُّونَهُ أَذِلَّةٍ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ أذلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومة لائم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله واسع عليم.
O you who have believed, whoever of you should revert from his religion, Allah will bring forth in place of them a people he will love and who will love him, who are humble toward the believers, powerful against the disbelievers. They strive in the cause of Allah and do not fear the blame of a critic. That is the favor of Allah. He bestows it upon whom he wills. And Allah is all-encompassing and knowing.
إنما وليكم الله ورسوله والذين آمنوا الذين يقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم راكعون.
Your ally is none but Allah, and therefore His Messenger and those who have believed, those who establish prayer and give zakah, and they bow in worship.
وَمَن يَتَوَلَّ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فَإِنَّ حِزْبَ اللَّهِ هُمُ الْغَالِبُونَ.
And whoever is an ally of Allah and His Messenger and those who have believed, indeed, the party of Allah, they will be the predominant.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَتَّخِذُوا الَّذِينَ اتَّخَذُوا دِينَكُمْ هُزُوًا وَلَعِبًا مِّنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ من قبلكم والكفار أولياء واتقوا الله إن كنتم مؤمنين.
O you who have believed, take not those who have taken your religion in ridicule and amusement among the ones who were given the scriptures before you, nor the disbelievers as allies. And fear Allah if you should truly be believers.
وَإِذَا نَادَيْتُمْ إِلَى الصَّلَاةِ اتَّخَذُوهَا هُزُوًا وَلَعِبًا ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ قَوْمٌ لَا يَعْقِلُونَ.
And when you call to prayer, they take it in ridicule and amusement. That is because they are a people who do not use reason.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ هَلْ تَنْقِمُونَ مِنَّا إِلَّا أَنْ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْنَا وَمَا أُنْزِلَ مِنْ قبل وأن أكثركم فاسقون.
Say, O people of the scripture, do you resent us except for the fact that we have believed in Allah and what was revealed to us and what was revealed before and because most of you are defiantly disobedient?
قل هل أنبئكم بشر من ذلك مثوبة عند الله من لعنه الله وغضب عليه وجعل منهم القردة والخنازير وعبد الطاغوت أولئك شر مكانا وأضل عن سواء السبيل.
Say, shall I inform you of what is worse than that as a penalty from Allah? It is that of those whom Allah has cursed, and with whom He became angry, and made of them apes and pigs and slaves of Taghut. Those are worse in position and further astray from the sound way.
وَإِذَا جَاءُوكُمْ قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَقَدْ دَخَلُوا بِالْكُفْرِ وَهُمْ قَدْ خَرَجُوا بِهِ وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْتُمُونَ.
And when they come to you, they say, "We believe." But they have entered with disbelief in their hearts, and they have certainly left with it. And Allah is most knowing of what they were concealing.
وَتَرَى كَثِيرًا مِّنْهُمْ يُسَارِعُونَ فِي الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ وَأَكْلِهِمُ السُّحْتِ لَبِئْسَ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And you see many of them hastening into sin and aggression and the devouring of what is unlawful. How wretched is what they have been doing.
لولا ينهاهم الربانيون والأحبار عن قولهم الإثم وأكلهم السحت لبئس ما كانوا يصنعون.
Why do the rabbis and religious scholars not forbid them from saying what is sinful and devouring what is unlawful? How wretched is what they have been practicing.
وقالت اليهود يد الله مغلولة غلت أيديهم ولعنوا بما قالوا بل يداه مبسوطتان ينفق كيف يشاء وليزيدن كثيرا منهم ما أنزل إليك من ربك طغيانا وكفرا وألقينا بينهم العداوة والبغضاء إلى يوم القيامة كلما أوقدوا نارا للحرب أطفأها الله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا والله لا يحب المفسدين.
And the Jews say, "The hand of Allah is chained. Chained are their hands, and cursed are they for what they say. Rather, both his hands are extended. He spends however he wills. And that which has been revealed to you from your Lord will surely increase many of them in transgression and disbelief. And we have cast among them animosity and hatred until the day of resurrection. Every time they kindled the fire of war against you, Allah extinguished it. And they strive throughout the land, causing corruption. And Allah does not like corruptors."
ولو أن أهل الكتاب آمنوا واتقوا لكفرنا عنهم سيئاتهم ولأدخلناهم جنات النعيم.
And if only the people of the scripture had believed and feared Allah, we would have removed from them their misdeeds and admitted them to gardens of pleasure.
ولو أنهم أقاموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليهم من ربهم لأكلوا من فوقهم ومن تحت أرجلهم منهم أمة مقتصدة وَكَثِيرٌ مِّنْهُمْ سَاءَ مَا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And if only they had upheld the Torah, the Gospel, and what had been revealed to them from their Lord, they would have consumed provision from above them and from beneath their feet. Among them are a moderate community, but many of them, evil is that which they do.
يا أيها الرسول بلغ ما أنزل إليك من ربك وإن لم تفعل فما بلغت رسالته والله يعصمك من الناس إن الله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين.
O Messenger, announce that which has been revealed to you from your Lord, and if you do not, then you have not conveyed His message. And Allah will protect you from the people. Indeed, Allah does not guide the disbelieving people.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لَسْتُمْ عَلَى شَيْءٍ حَتَّى تُقِيمُوا التَّوْرَاةَ وَالْإِنْجِيلَ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْكُمْ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ وَلَيَزِيدَنَّ كَثِيرًا مِّنْهُمْ مَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْكَ مِنْ رَبِّكَ طُغْيَانًا وَكُفْرًا فَلَا تَأْسَ عَلَى الْقَوْمِ الْكَافِرِينَ
Say, O people of the scripture, you are standing on nothing until you uphold the law of the Torah, the gospel, and what has been revealed to you from your Lord. And that which has been revealed to you from your Lord will surely increase many of them in transgression and disbelief. So do not grieve over the disbelieving people.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَالَّذِينَ هَادُوا وَالصَّابِئُونَ وَالنَّصَارَى مَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا فَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ
Indeed, those who have believed in Prophet Muhammad and those before him who were Jews or Sabians or Christians, those among them who believed in Allah and the Last Day and did righteousness, no fear will there be concerning them, nor will they grieve.
لَقَدْ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ وَأَرْسَلْنَا إِلَيْهِمْ رُسُلًا كُلَّمَا جَاءَهُمْ رَسُولٌ بِمَا لَا تَهْوَى أَنفُسُهُمْ فَرِيقًا كَذَّبُوا وَفَرِيقًا يَقْتُلُونَ
We had already taken the covenant of the children of Israel and had sent to them messengers. Whenever there came to them a messenger with what their souls did not desire, a party of messengers they denied, and another party they killed.
وَحَسِبُوا أَلَّا تَكُونَ فِتْنَةٌ فَعَمُوا وَصَمُّوا ثُمَّ تَابَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ ثُمَّ عَمُوا وَصَمُّوا كَثِيرٌ مِّنْهُمْ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ
And they thought there would be no resulting punishment, so they became blind and deaf. Then Allah turned to them in forgiveness. Then again many of them became blind and deaf. And Allah is seeing of what they do.
لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ وَقَالَ الْمَسِيحُ يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ رَبِّي وَرَبَّكُمْ إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار
They have certainly disbelieved who say, Allah is the Messiah, the son of Mary. While the Messiah has said, O children of Israel, worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. Indeed, he who associates others with Allah, Allah has forbidden him paradise, and his refuge is the fire. And there are not for the wrongdoers any helpers.
لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ ثَالِثُ ثَلَاثَةٍ وَمَا مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ إِلَّا إِلَٰهٌ وَاحِدٌ وَإِن لَّمْ يَنْتَهُوا عَمَّا يَقُولُونَ لَيَمَسَّنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ.
They have certainly disbelieved who say, Allah is a third of three, and there is no God except one God. And if they do not desist from what they are saying, there will surely afflict the disbelievers among them a painful punishment.
أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَهُ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
So will they not repent to Allah and seek His forgiveness? And Allah is forgiving and merciful.
ما المسيح ابن مريم إلا رسول قد خلت من قبله الرسل وأمه صديقة كانا يأكلان الطعام انظر كيف نبين لهم الآيات ثم انظر أنا يؤفكون.
The Messiah, son of Mary, was not but a messenger. Other messengers have passed on before him. And his mother was a supporter of truth. They both used to eat food. Look how we make clear to them the signs. Then look how they are deluded.
قُلْ أَتَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَمْلِكُ لَكُمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا وَاللَّهُ هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
Say, do you worship besides Allah that which holds for you no power of harm or benefit, while it is Allah who is the hearing, the knowing?
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لَا تَغْلُوا فِي دِينِكُمْ غَيْرَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا أَهْوَاءَ قَوْمٍ قَدْ ضَلُّوا مِنْ قَبْلُ وَأَضَلُّوا كَثِيرًا وَضَلُّوا عَن سَوَاءِ السَّبِيلِ.
Say, O people of the Scripture, do not exceed limits in your religion beyond the truth, and do not follow the inclinations of a people who have gone astray before, and misled many, and have strayed from the soundness of the way.
لُعِنَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِن بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ عَلَى لِسَانِ دَاوُدَ وَعِيسَى بْنِ مَرْيَمَ ذَلِكَ بِمَا عَصَوْا وَكَانُوا يَعْتَدُونَ.
Cursed were those who disbelieved among the children of Israel by the tongue of David and of Jesus, the son of Mary. That was because they disobeyed and habitually transgressed.
كانوا لا يتناهون عن منكر فعلوه لبئس ما كانوا يفعلون.
They used not to prevent one another from wrongdoing that they did. How wretched was that which they were doing.
ترى كثيرا منهم يتولون الذين كفروا لبئس ما قدمت لهم أنفسهم أن سخط الله عليهم وفي العذاب هم خالدون.
You see many of them becoming allies of those who disbelieved. How wretched is that which they have put forth for themselves, in that Allah has become angry with them, and in the punishment they will abide eternally.
وَلَوْ كَانُوا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالنَّبِيِّ وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْهِ مَا اتَّخَذُوهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَ وَلَكِنَّ كَثِيرًا مِّنْهُمْ فَاسِقُونَ.
And if they had believed in Allah and the Prophet and in what was revealed to him, they would not have taken them as allies, but many of them are defiantly disobedient.
لَتَجِدَنَّ أَشَدَّ الناس عداوة للذين آمنوا اليهود والذين أشركوا ولتجدن أقربهم مودة للذين آمنوا الذين قالوا إنا نصارى ذلك بأن منهم قسيسين ورهبانا وأنهم لا يستكبرون.
You will surely find the most intense of the people in animosity toward the believers to be the Jews and those who associate others with Allah. And you will find the nearest of them in affection to the believers, those who say, "We are Christians." That is because among them are priests and monks, and because they are not arrogant.
وَإِذَا سَمِعُوا مَا أُنزِلَ إِلَى الرَّسُولِ تَرَى أَعْيُنَهُمْ تَفِيضُ مِنَ الدَّمْعِ مِمَّا عَرَفُوا مِنَ الْحَقِّ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا آمَنَّا فَاكْتُبْنَا مَعَ الشَّاهِدِينَ.
And when they hear what has been revealed to the messenger, you see their eyes overflowing with tears because of what they have recognized of the truth. They say, "Our Lord, we have believed, so register us among the witnesses."
وَمَا لَنَا لَا نُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَمَا جَاءَنَا مِنَ الْحَقِّ وَنَطْمَعُ أَنْ يُدْخِلَنَا رَبُّنَا مَعَ الْقَوْمِ الصَّالِحِينَ.
And why should we not believe in Allah and what has come to us of the truth? And we aspire that our Lord will admit us to paradise with the righteous people.
فأثابهم الله بما قالوا جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء المحسنين.
So Allah rewarded them for what they said with gardens in paradise beneath which rivers flow, wherein they abide eternally. And that is the reward of doers of good.
والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
But those who disbelieved and denied our signs, they are the companions of hellfire.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تحرموا طيبات ما أحل الله لكم ولا تعتدوا إن الله لا يحب المعتدين.
O you who have believed, do not prohibit the good things which Allah has made lawful to you, and do not transgress. Indeed, Allah does not like transgressors.
وَكُلُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ حَلَالًا طَيِّبًا وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي أَنْتُمْ بِهِ مُؤْمِنُونَ.
And eat of what Allah has provided for you, which is lawful and good. And fear Allah, in whom you are believers.
لا يؤاخذكم الله باللغو في أيمانكم ولكن يؤاخذكم بما عقدتم الأيمان فكفارته إطعام عشرة مساكين من أوسط ما تطعمون أهليكم أو كسوتهم أو تحرير رقبة فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ فَصِيَامُ ثَلَاثَةِ أَيَّامِ ذَلِكَ كَفَّارَةُ أَيْمَانِكُمْ إِذَا حَلَفْتُمْ وَاحْفَظُوا أَيْمَانَكُمْ كَذَلِكَ يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ آيَاتِهِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ.
Allah will not impose blame upon you for what is meaningless in your oaths. But he will impose blame upon you for breaking what you intended of oaths. So its expiation is the feeding of 10 needy people from the average of that which you feed your own families or clothe them, or the freeing of a slave. But whoever cannot find or afford it, then a fast of 3 days is required. That is the expiation for oaths when you have sworn. But guard your oaths. Thus does Allah make clear to you His verses, that you might be grateful.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu innama al-khamru wal-maisiru wal-ansabu wal-azlamu rijsum min 'amali ash-shaytan فاجتنبوه لعلكم تفلحون.
O you who have believed, indeed, intoxicants, gambling, sacrificing on stone altars to other than Allah, and divining arrows are but defilement from the work of Satan. So avoid it that you may be successful.
إنما يريد الشيطان أن يوقع بينكم العداوة والبغضاء في الخمر والميسر ويصدكم عن ذكر الله وعن الصلاة فهل أنتم منتهون.
Satan only wants to cause between you animosity and hatred through intoxicants and gambling, and to avert you from the remembrance of Allah and from prayer. So will you not desist?
وَأَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ وَاحْذَرُوا فَإِن تَوَلَّيْتُمْ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّمَا عَلَى رَسُولِنَا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينَ.
And obey Allah and obey the Messenger and beware. And if you turn away, then note that upon our Messenger is only the responsibility for clear notification.
ليس على الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جناح فيما طعموا إذا ما اتقوا وآمنوا وعملوا الصالحات ثم اتقوا وآمنوا ثم اتقوا وأحسنوا والله يحب المحسنين.
There is not upon those who believe and do righteousness any blame concerning what they have eaten in the past, if they now fear Allah and believe and do righteous deeds, and then fear Allah and believe, and then fear Allah and do good, and Allah loves the doers of good.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَيَبْلُوَنَّكُمُ اللَّهُ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الصَّيْدِ تَنَالُهُ أَيْدِيكُمْ وَرِمَاحُكُمْ لِيَعْلَمَ اللَّهُ مَنْ يَخَافُهُ بِالْغَيْبِ فَمَنِ اعْتَدَى بَعْدَ ذَٰلِكَ فَلَهُ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ.
O you who have believed, Allah will surely test you through something of the game that your hands and spears can reach, that Allah may make evident those who fear Him unseen. And whoever transgresses after that, for him is a painful punishment.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقتلوا الصيد وأنتم حرم ومن قتله منكم متعمدا فجزاء مثل ما قتل من النعم يحكم به ذوى عدل منكم هدياً بالغ الكعبة أو كفارة طعام مساكين أو عدل ذلك صياماً ليذوق وبال أمره عفى الله عما سلف ومن عاد فينتقم الله منه والله عزيز ذو انتقام.
O you who have believed, do not kill game while you are in the state of ihram. And whoever of you kills it intentionally, the penalty is an equivalent from sacrificial animals to what he killed, as judged by two just men among you as an offering to Allah, delivered to the Kaaba, or an expiation, the feeding of needy people, or the equivalent of that in fasting, that he may taste the consequence of his deed. Allah has pardoned what is past, but whoever returns to violation, then Allah will take retribution from him. And Allah is exalted in might and owner of retribution.
أُحِلَّ لَكُمْ صَيْدُ الْبَحْرِ وَطَعَامُهُ مَتَاعًا لَكُمْ وَلِلسَّيَّارَةِ وَحُرِّمَ عَلَيْكُمْ صَيْدُ الْبَرِّ مَا دُمْتُمْ حُرُمًا وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ
Lawful to you is game from the sea, and its food as provision for you and the travelers. But forbidden to you is game from the land, as long as you are in the state of ihram. And fear Allah, to whom you will be gathered.
جَعَلَ اللَّهُ الْكَعْبَةَ الْبَيْتَ الْحَرَامَ قِيَامًا لِلنَّاسِ وَالشَّهْرَ الْحَرَامَ وَالْهَدِيَ وَالْقَلَائِدَ ذلك لتعلموا أن الله يعلم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وأن الله بكل شيء عليم.
Allah has made the Kaaba, the sacred house, standing for the people, and has sanctified the sacred months and the sacrificial animals and the garlands by which they are identified. That is so you may know that Allah knows what is in the heavens and what is in the earth, and that Allah is knowing of all things.
اعلموا أن الله شديد العقاب وأن الله غفور رحيم.
Know that Allah is severe in penalty, and that Allah is forgiving and merciful.
ما على الرسول إلا البلاغ والله يعلم ما تبدون وما تكتمون.
Not upon the messenger is responsibility except for notification. And Allah knows whatever you reveal and whatever you conceal.
قُلْ لَا يَسْتَوِي الْخَبِيثُ وَالطَّيِّبُ وَلَوْ أَعْجَبَكَ كَثْرَةُ الْخَبِيثِ فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ يَا أُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ
Say, not equal are the evil and the good, although the abundance of evil might impress you. So fear Allah, O you of understanding, that you may be successful.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَسْأَلُوا عَنْ أَشْيَاءَ إِن تُبْدَ لَكُمْ تَسُؤْكُمْ وَإِن تَسْأَلُوا عَنْهَا حِينَ يُنَزَّلُ الْقُرْآنُ تُبْدَ لَكُمْ عَفَى اللَّهُ عَنْهَا وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ حَلِيمٌ
O you who have believed, do not ask about things which, if they are shown to you, will distress you. But if you ask about them while the Quran is being revealed, they will be shown to you. Allah has pardoned that which is past, and Allah is forgiving and forbearing.
قَدْ سَأَلَهَا قَوْمٌ مِّن قَبْلِكُمْ ثُمَّ أَصْبَحُوا بِهَا كَافِرِينَ
A people asked such questions before you, then they became thereby disbelievers.
مَا جَعَلَ اللَّهُ مِن بَحِيرَةٍ وَلَا سَائِبَةٍ وَلَا وَصِيلَةٍ وَلَا حَامٍ وَلَكِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا يَفْتَرُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ وَأَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَعْقِلُونَ
Allah has not appointed such innovations as Bahira or Sa'iba or Wasila or Ham. But those who disbelieve invent falsehood about Allah, and most of them do not reason.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ تَعَالَوْا إِلَى مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَإِلَى الرَّسُولِ قَالُوا حَسْبُنَا مَا وَجَدْنَا عَلَيْهِ آبَاءَنَا أَوَلَوْ كَانَ آبَاؤُهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ شَيْئًا وَلَا يَهْتَدُونَ.
And when it is said to them, "Come to what Allah has revealed and to the Messenger," they say, "Sufficient for us is that upon which we found our fathers," even though their fathers knew nothing, nor were they guided.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا عَلَيْكُمْ أَنفُسَكُمْ لَا يَضُرُّكُمْ مَنْ ضَلَّ إِذَا اهْتَدَيْتُمْ إلى الله مرجعكم جميعا فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون.
O you who have believed, upon you is responsibility for yourselves. Those who have gone astray will not harm you when you have been guided. To Allah is your return altogether. Then He will inform you of what you used to do.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا شهادة بينكم إذا حضر أحدكم الموت حين الوصية اثنان ذوى عدل منكم أو آخران من غيركم إن أنتم ضربتم في الأرض فأصابتكم مصيبة الموت تحبسونهما من بعد الصلاة فيقسمان بالله إن ارتبتم لا نشتري به ثمنا ولو كان ذا قربى ولا نكتم شهادة الله إنا إذا لمن الآثمين.
O you who have believed, testimony should be taken among you when death approaches one of you at the time of bequest, that of two just men from among you, or two others from outside if you are traveling through the land and the disaster of death should strike you. Detain them after the prayer and let them both swear by Allah if you doubt their testimony, saying, "We will not exchange our oath for a price, even if you should be a near relative, and we will not withhold the testimony of Allah. Indeed, we would then be of the sinful."
فَإِنْ عُثِرَ عَلَىٰ أَنَّهُمَا اسْتَحَقَّا إِثْمًا فَآخَرَانِ يَقُومَانِ مَقَامَهُمَا مِنَ الَّذِينَ اسْتَحَقَّ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَوْلَيَانِ فَيُقْسِمَانِ بِاللَّهِ لَشَهَادَتُنَا أَحَقُّ مِنْ شَهَادَتِهِمَا وَمَا اعْتَدَيْنَا إِنَّا إِذًا لَمِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ.
But if it is found that those two were guilty of perjury, let two others stand in their place who are foremost in claim from those who have a lawful right. And let them swear by Allah, "Our testimony is truer than their testimony, and we have not transgressed. Indeed, we would then be of the wrongdoers."
ذلك أدنى أن يأتوا بالشهادة على وجهها أو يخافوا أن ترد أيمان بعد أيمانهم واتقوا الله واسمعوا والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين.
That is more likely that they will give testimony according to its true objective, or at least they would fear that other oaths might be taken after their oaths. And fear Allah and listen. And Allah does not guide the defiantly disobedient people.
يوم يجمع الله الرسل فيقول ماذا أجبتم قالوا لا علم لنا إنك أنت علام الغيوب.
Be warned of the day when Allah will assemble the messengers and say, what was the response you received? They will say, we have no knowledge. Indeed, it is you who is the knower of the unseen.
إِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى بْنَ مَرْيَمَ اذْكُرْ نِعْمَتِي عَلَيْكَ وَعَلَى وَالِدَتِكَ إِذْ أَيَّدْتُكَ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ إِذْ أَيَّدْتُكَ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ تُكَلِّمُ النَّاسَ فِي الْمَهْدِ وَكَهْلًا وَإِذْ عَلَّمْتُكَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَالتَّوْرَاةَ وَالْإِنْجِيلَ وَإِذْ تَخْلُقُ مِنَ الطِّينِ كَهَيْئَةِ الطَّيْرِ بِإِذْنِي فَتَنْفُخُ فِيهَا فَتَكُونُ طَيْرًا بِإِذْنِي وتبرئ الأكمه والأبرص بإذني وإذ تخرج الموتى بإذني وإذ كففت بني إسرائيل عنك إذ جئتهم بالبينات فقال الذين كفروا منهم إن هذا إلا سحر مبين.
The day when Allah will say, O Jesus, son of Mary, remember my favor upon you and upon your mother when I supported you with the pure spirit, and you spoke to the people in the cradle and in maturity. And remember when I taught you writing and wisdom and the Torah and the gospel, and when you designed from clay what was like the form of a bird with my permission. Then you breathed into it, and it became a bird with my permission. And you healed the blind and the leper with my permission. And when you brought forth the dead with my permission. And when I restrained the children of Israel from killing you, when you came to them with clear proofs, and those who disbelieved among them said, this is not but obvious magic.
وَإِذْ أَوْحَيْتُ إِلَى الْحَوَارِيِّينَ أَنْ آمِنُوا بِي وَبِرَسُولِي قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَاشْهَدْ بِأَنَّنَا مُسْلِمُونَ.
And remember when I inspired to the disciples, believe in me and in my messenger Jesus. They said, we have believed. So bear witness that indeed we are Muslims in submission to Allah.
إِذْ قَالَ الْحَوَارِيُّونَ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ هَلْ يَسْتَطِيعُ رَبُّكَ أَنْ يُنَزِّلَ عَلَيْنَا مَائِدَةً مِنَ السَّمَاءِ قَالَ اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِن كُنْتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ.
And remember when the disciples said, O Jesus, son of Mary, can your Lord send down to us a table spread with food from the heaven? Jesus said, fear Allah if you should be believers.
قَالُوا نُرِيدُ أَن نَأْكُلَ مِنْهَا وَتَطْمَئِنَّ قُلُوبُنَا وَنَعْلَمَ أَنْ قَدْ صَدَقْتَنَا وَنَكُونَ عَلَيْهَا مِنَ الشَّاهِدِينَ.
They said, we wish to eat from it and let our hearts be reassured and know that you have been truthful to us and be among its witnesses.
قَالَ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ اللَّهُمَّ ثُمَّ رَبَّنَا أَنزِلْ عَلَيْنَا مَائِدَةً مِّنَ السَّمَاءِ تَكُونُ لَنَا عِيدًا لِأَوَّلِنَا وَآخِرِنَا وَآيَةً مِّنكَ وَارْزُقْنَا وَأَنتَ خَيْرُ الرَّازِقِينَ.
Said Jesus, the son of Mary, O Allah, our Lord, send down to us a table spread with food from the heaven, to be for us a festival for the first of us and the last of us, and a sign from you. And provide for us, and you are the best of providers.
قَالَ اللَّهُ إِنِّي مُنَزِّلُهَا عَلَيْكُمْ فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بَعْدُ مِنْكُمْ فَإِنِّي أُعَذِّبُهُ عَذَابًا لَا أُعَذِّبُهُ أَحَدًا مِّنَ الْعَالَمِينَ.
Allah said, indeed, I will send it down to you. But whoever disbelieves afterwards from among you, then indeed will I punish him with a punishment by which I have not punished anyone among the worlds.
وَإِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ أَأَنْتَ قُلْتَ لِلنَّاسِ اتَّخِذُونِي وَأُمِّيَ إِلَٰهَيْنِ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ قَالَ سُبْحَانَكَ مَا يَكُونُ لِي أَنْ أَقُولَ مَا لَيْسَ لِي بِحَقٍّ إِن كُنْتُ قُلْتُهُ فَقَدْ عَلِمْتَهُ تَعْلَمُ مَا فِي نَفْسِي وَلَا أَعْلَمُ مَا فِي نَفْسِكَ إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ.
And beware the day when Allah will say, O Jesus, son of Mary, did you say to the people, take me and my mother as deities besides Allah? He will say, exalted are you. It was not for me to say that to which I have no right. If I had said it, you would have known it. You know what is within myself, and I do not know what is within yourself. Indeed, it is you who is knower of the unseen.
ما قلت لهم إلا ما أمرتني به أن اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم وكنت عليهم شهيدا ما دمت فيهم فلما توفيتني كنت أنت الرقيب عليهم وَأَنْتَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدٌ.
I said not to them except what you commanded me, to worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. And I was a witness over them as long as I was among them. But when you took me up, you were the observer over them. And you are, over all things, witness.
إِن تُعَذِّبْهُمْ فَإِنَّهُمْ عِبَادُكَ وَإِن تَغْفِرْ لَهُمْ فَإِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ.
If you should punish them, indeed they are your servants. But if you forgive them, indeed it is you who is the exalted in might, the wise.
قال الله هذا يوم ينفع الصادقين صدقهم لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك الفوز العظيم.
Allah will say, this is the day when the truthful will benefit from their truthfulness. For them are gardens in paradise beneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever, Allah being pleased with them and they with Him. That is the great attainment.
لله ملك السماوات والأرض وما فيهن وهو على كل شيء قدير.
To Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth and whatever is within them, and He is over all things competent.